Hey guys, Adam here again, and today I'm gonna show you how to build a high performance gaming PC in the BULLDOG 2.0 bare bones kit. All you'll need is a Phillips head screwdriver. First, let's start by opening the BULLDOG. To do that, remove the two thumb screws in the back, lift and slide the top panel off, and then disconnect the LED cable. Next, we need to install the CPU. In order to do this, we need to remove the CPU socket cover, then open the socket, carefully insert the CPU, then close the socket. Now to install the H6SF water block. Remove the protective cap from the water block, line it up to the mounting holes, and then screw the block into the mounting holes. To install the memory, open the latches, and then insert the memory until it locks into place. Ready the power supply by attaching however many PCIe cables you need for your graphics card to the PSU. Then, attach a SATA power cable to the power supply unit. To remove the drive tray, unscrew the four corners, and then tilt and lift the drive tray out of the chassis. Next up, it's time to install the graphics card foam support blocks. To do this, affix one or both support blocks beneath the graphics card slot where they won't block the card's fans. BULLDOG 2.0 is designed to support our Hydro Series liquid-cooled graphics card. If your graphics card is not liquid cooled, you can skip this next step. Remove the 120mm cover from the bottom of the chassis, then line up the radiator with the mounting holes on the bottom of the chassis, compressing the PSU cables as needed. Then, use the screws included with BULLDOG's accessory kit to affix the radiator to the chassis. If the radiator fan needs to be plugged in, plug it into the spare 4-pin header on the Y cable for the front chassis fan. Remove the chassis and expansion slot covers. Plug in the PCI Express power cables and make sure to route them underneath the card. Slide the graphics card into the chassis, folding the liquid cooling tubes over the back of the card. Insert one end of the PCIe riser into the motherboard, then attach the other end to the graphics card. Screw the graphics card into the chassis and then replace the chassis cover. Replace the drive tray by tilting it back into the chassis and then screwing it into place. To install an SSD, snap the drive into the 2.5-inch caddy. Then, connect the SATA power lead and the data cables from the BULLDOG accessory kit. Then, connect the SATA data cable to the motherboard. To install a 3.5-inch hard drive, remove the drive caddy, screw the drive into the caddy, screw the caddy into the drive tray, then connect the SATA power and data cables. Now, connect the SATA data cable to the motherboard. Test the fan to make sure that no cables are in the way. Reconnect the LED cable to the top panel, tilt and slide the top panel back onto the BULLDOG and replace the thumb screws. All right guys, it's that easy. Just plug it in, power on, and you're good to go. Thanks for watching.